2020 Corolla XSE, automatic transmission there. I'm going to zoom back out and let you take a nice look at this, because this vehicle is gorgeous. So this is our Celestite color. It's a new color for 2020. Got your 18-inch aluminum alloy wheels in there. Coming up through here, you've got a triple J headlights. All right, these are actually incorporating your turn signals right into them, as well as your turn signals are actually incorporated right into your mirrors on the side there. Mirrors have been changed up a tiny bit. So before, they were actually positioned up here more. We've actually put them down on the door to increase visibility. Again, we added in that turn signal indicator right there on the mirror. Let's back up and take a nice good look at the front of this bad boy. She is a beauty. Now, coming around the back, we do have the lid spoiler on this one here. In the XSE model, you do have your dual exhaust. And you also have your backup camera, of course, standard on every model of Corolla there. You're also got your 368 liters of trunk space in here. All right, looking into the back seats, we do have leather in the XSE level. We also have heated seats on the outport seats here. You have your 60-40 split fold seats. Then the middle can also fold down if you just have two folks back there and you want to have some drinks. All right, moving on through to the driver's seat. So you do have automatic windows in for every window in this vehicle. You have an 8-way power driver's seat. You will notice the nice leather is actually a thicker bolster in here. This gives you some great lateral support for your back and such. Over here, you'll see that you do have your automatic head high beams, your heated steering wheel, and your wiper de-icer. Now, you may also notice that they've actually lowered this console down quite a bit. Gives it a nice, roomy, open feel here in the Corolla. They are all like this. You have your electric parking brake and your brake hold, heated seats, and your Gee wireless charger. Moving right along, we actually have all of your controls right here at your steering wheel as well, which is an amazing feature. A lot of people take this for granted, but it actually helps you keep your eyes on the road. So you're not looking over, trying to find your buttons and such. This is a really nice feature that, you know, is in this vehicle. Over here, you will notice you have an 8-inch display here. Now, you do have navigation in this level as well, which is really great. Very easy to use. This nice big monitor is actually repositioned up a little bit higher to keep your eyes more on the road, so you aren't looking down to find your stations or anything like that. You, controls very easy for the heat. Excuse me, for the climate. Very easy to use there as well. Very, very clean and sleek looking, just the way they've set all of this up here for you. Just a beautiful layout of everything, really. This nice blue stitching, I absolutely love. I think it just kind of sets the car right off. Over here, you will see some features in here. So these here, we have your dynamic radar cruise control. What that's going to do for you, that's a great feature when you're on the highway. You kind of set it and forget it, right? So you're coming along and the person in front of you is not quite going as fast as you have your cruise set to. Well, your car is going to automatically slow you down 1 to 3 car lengths behind that vehicle, however you've had it set. You do have your lane trace assist as well as your lane departure alert. That's going to do for you is you have this fun little box up here that's actually watching the road there, reading the lines of the road and the sides of the road. So if you're going over the lanes, it's actually going to alert you with an audible alert. Up in here, it's going to let you know as well. And then, you know, if you aren't maybe paying attention enough, it's going to actually shift your steering wheel just a little to keep you in that lane. Wonderful little feature, kind of helps keep some accidents on the highway. You also have your pre-collision system here. This is doing for you is there's actually a radar in the front of your vehicle fixed in the emblem on the front there. That's going to help watch for vehicles, you know, that have stopped suddenly. Maybe a child ran out from a few cars up. You do have a pedestrian detection in there, as well as a bicycle detection for the daytime. Now, your pedestrian detection will actually also work in a low light system for you. A couple key little facts about this vehicle. Standard in all of our Toyota vehicles now is a STAR safety system, which has your vehicle stability control, your traction control, electronic brake force, your brake assist, your anti-lock brake system, and your smart stop technology. You also have 8 airbags in this Corolla. Wonderful features there. Toyota's all about safety.